Okay, so we finally mixed it all together.
Yeah.
And this is what it looks like.
And it isn't that fun to play with, but it's very sticky. Time to put in the snow. Oh, yeah. Now I put it in, though.
All right, you can put it in. There you go.
Kiss it at me.
Okay. You gonna mix it all together?
Yep. Gonna be so
Use your hands.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. This is gonna be so fun. Ooh. Feels fun. Because it is. But it isn't styrofoam yet.
What's it feel like?
Just snow and slime. You try it. All you right. feel it. You
Let's try it. Oh, interesting.
Gross. I don't even like it that much. Hey, it's my slime.
You told me to feel it.
I mean, just do it like this.
Okay. Go ahead.
Hey.
All right. So, let's compare. So, this recipe used liquid starch and glue and water.
Yes.
Normally, we have been doing it with contact solution, baking soda, glue, and water. And they're quite different in consistency. This one's a lot softer, I would say.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's a lot softer.
Mm-hmm.
This is the other one. I'll pull it out of the bag so that we can compare. Because this is the other recipe that uses contact solution. So you can kind of see it's much firmer,
this
much harder.
And this is much softer.
This one's much softer. Which one do you like better?
I would like the purple one better.
You like the new one we made with liquid starch? Oh, golly. You scared me.
Don't mix it.
No, we can't mix it.
Why?
Because we don't know what'll happen. Okay.
How about we do a little?
Nope. All right.
Wait.
Well, what are we going to do next?
Wait until this turns into starch.
I don't think it's going to turn into starch, baby. I think that's what it looks like. Oh my gosh, it's raining. My poor succulents.